when did it become a shameful thing to raise our country's flag, to stand up tall and sing out loud when the anthem is played, to honor those who fought and died, shouldn't be against the rules. When did it become a crime to say Jesus' name in school? As our nation lost its moral way, you'll see it in the news. Someone guns down a crowd in Vegas, we're innocent children in school. But I believe the good book says, if we humble ourselves and pray, seek the face of the good Lord and give up our evil ways, God will hear from heaven above and lend us a hand. Forgive us of all the wrongs we've ever done and heal our broken land. Whoa, whoa, heal our broken land. Judge each other still on the color of one's skin. We were making progress, but now divided again. Our people hating one another because of our political view. Selective anger, division, and hate spread by the mainstream. Remember when faith and family, good values were the norm. Neighbors helping neighbors, morning after a storm. But I believe the good book says, if we humble ourselves and pray, seek the face of the good Lord and give up our evil ways, God will hear from heaven above and lend us a hand. Forgive us of all the wrongs we've ever done and heal our broken land. Whoa, whoa, heal our broken land. Would say that faith is too old. Does it only seek to justify love growing cold? But I believe the good book says, if we humble ourselves and pray, seek the face of the good Lord and give up our evil ways, God will hear from heaven above and lend us a hand. Forgive us of all the wrongs we've ever done, heal our broken land.